We've got to show our viewers this video out of Palm Beach Gardens because it shows the power of twisters. That's a massive dumpster sucked up in the force of the wind, hurled right on top of a house. The wind, very powerful. If you think it's not, consider this. That dumpster weighs 2 tons. And we now know more about the owner of that house. They are brand new owners, just signed the papers. They closed on that sale a week ago. Still amidst the loss, perspective, the family who owns the house says they are just thankful everybody who lives in these houses, damaged as they are, survived. We want to show you something. Look at these new satellite images to our monitors. They show a before and after. Tropicana Field, St. Petersburg. The image on the left is the stadium before Milton, and then the one you're about to see, there it is. You see the roof mostly ripped off, just shredded there because of the wind. Thank you.
There is extensive damage in places like Tampa, one of the cities hardest hit by Milton. Check out this tree that toppled over and then landed right on a car.
Hey.